It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him.
Go away! Stop looking at me!
I'm starting to enjoy watching you.
None of us is safe here. We're all gonna die!
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
Nice driving, idiot! He's right there! Just go! You wanna take the wheel?
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
Target gone! I say again, Batman is gone!
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance! Once we're through, we'll be everywhere. He won't have anywhere to hide. Skin's still crawling, guys. Next time one of you gets to brief Scarecrow.
What's the matter? Scared of his mask? It's Halloween, remember?
It's not...
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately.
Tonight's a great night to be bad.
This is the true Gotham. All those other people couldn't face it.
Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Enemy flight!
Operational!
upgrades ready for collection. I'm outfitting the Batmobile with the latest in ground-penetrating sonar, Mr. Wayne. Just fire out a pulse, and the onboard computer can generate an image of what you've scanned below. And yes, it's sensitive enough to detect long-dead plant roots, assuming they're there to be found.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Taking fire!
Found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Twin Rattler offline!
She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back. You must get closer.
Thank you.
more time.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Protect her, Batman. They'll destroy her if you leave.
Hold them all.
She will die unless you stop them!
Hold them off! Keep them away!
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
Protect her, Batman. They'll destroy her if you leave.
Hold them off.
That's it, Bats. Play dead! We've got him right where we... Oh, dear.
She will die unless you stop them!
Hold them off!
Keep them.
mature. She should be strong enough to neutralize Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
Fireflies at large. Where there's smoke, he'll have lit the flame.
I heard Batman ain't been the same since Joker checked out. Who the hell invited Ivy and her damn plants to the party?
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Nightwing's in town? Oh, I left Bloodhaven to get away from that punk.
Now. It's just a matter of time before Firefly attacks. The smoke will lead me straight to him. Auto power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control.
Ivy doesn't scare me.
Sir, a GCPD helicopter has reported seeing one of the missing fire crew being moved through the streets in Riker Heights.
Over here! Forget about it!
Sorry, Batman. It's our city now.
I think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
Oh, Bats, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats!
Look out, Mr. Bat!
Not so scary now, huh, Batman?
I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I've had a bad feeling about this city for weeks, ever since the fire started.
I need more evidence to be certain, but I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
Everything's going to be okay. You'll be safe with the rest of your men back at GCPD. Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight stronghold on Founders Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, Sam. The Lion's Den awaits.
Lex Luthor's got a building somewhere around here, right?
Yeah, over by the plaza.
You know, there's rumors he might have put some money into this.
That ain't hard to imagine.
Imagining it. Who'd chain a body to a wall?
Just think, Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes.
Open.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
Fakes, phonies, charlatans, all of them! I'm telling you, Bats, now I know how Elvis felt. You know, after he died.
Locking me up with these maniacs! You have no right to keep me here. No right!
Trust me.
It's good to see you back. Did you miss me? I know you did. Is it my turn to experiment on Robin yet? I'll show the boy how to draw blood.
I've been playing around with a little ditty just for you, Batman. I think you're gonna like it.
Do 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 do. Ba 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 da ba.
The information you requested is here on the back computer. It doesn't look good.
Let me call my wife, please. My darling Judy. I'm afraid she doesn't cope very well without me.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founders Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing or indeed the Batmobile anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. Something truly beautiful is happening, Bats. I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
Wait, Scarecrow's show back on.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. To destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
We've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order, you must back in. Radar tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
We do this right, we're in good with the night.
You feel about this Arkham Wannabat? The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
I don't know where that penguin guy got these guns, but whatever the Arkham Knight's paying him, it's not enough.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
We bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
He's coming for us. Let him. He's used to fighting street punks. They're scared. I'm not. Don't underestimate him.
So the Knight keeps telling us. You're all giving the Bat too much respect.
You think he lasted this long on luck?
Yeah, and it's about to run out.
Open.
taken one man, that means nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
Heard what the man said. That man's here somewhere. Take him down. No mercy. Man down!
Where are you?
Over here!
Guy's out cold. Bad hits hard.
Bullets hit harder. Bring him on. Nothing we can...
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.
Enemy's been found. Riker Heights.
That's what I get for betting it all on black.
bring all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
I need to destroy the Cobra tanks and then take out the missile launcher.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in. Alpha Target, there's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman. Was unable to acquire the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir. Batman wiped out the drone near Denotisburg. Strike Team Delta deployed. They're heading to target location.
You're trapped, Dark Knight. You put up a good fight, but now you lose.
Time to take out the missile launcher.
Freak you out, huh? targets in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Oh, seriously? He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
Wanted to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down.
We're gonna take a
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.